the mission. Yeah. Are you crazy? All I ever hear is people talking about how bad nepotism. You know how badly I want some nepotism in my life.
I must say, this stadium falls on the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I can't wait to see how these teams match up. New campaign, new rivalry, it should be entertaining, and let's hope it's full of quality.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, can they open up the defence here? Could take the lead. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Difficult to stop him. Totally fooled him. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Excellent challenge. And threading it forward. Salah. Can he find the angle? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. The save was a good one. And now the delivery. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Well, Paris Saint-Germain, sloppy in possession. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And the post getting in the way. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Oh, a second goal for them here. Thiago. Gomez now. Salah. Mane. And Mohamed Salah now. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Lionel Messi. And it's a quality pass. Sadio Mane! And stopped there by Marquinhos. Can he play it in? Different angle of attack from Thiago. Mane! In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So the action underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Crisp tackling.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, they have it again. And a poor ball. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Now, what does Di Maria have in store for the defenders? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Mane. Here is Thiago. And great work to confuse the defender. Firmino. Mane. Really good challenge. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Thiago. Mane. Salah. There's a slide draw pass. And he's up. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mane. Jota. Oh, what an opportunity. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And Mohamed Salah now. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, Sadio. Off and running in the second half. Liverpool currently on top. Showing considerable guile. Crossing opportunity. And Salah! He's foiled them on his own. Lionel Messi. Well, he likes to run at them. Neymar waiting to pounce. And the referee says corner kick. Fired in by Neymar. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Joe Gomez. Here's Robertson. Mane. Roberto Firmino. And the cross is very much on. Robertson. And Thiago. And given away. Fabinho might really be able to trouble them here. Firmino, low ball in. Alexander Arnold, can he finish? No way through. And there's the delivery. And into the last 30 minutes now. He's given us away. Firmino. Intelligent threaded pass here. Corner awarded to Liverpool. And now the delivery, still not clear. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And they know they need to stop him. And still looking for space. Can he finish this? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Bernat. No foul. PSG advantage. Salah. Sadio Mane now, and return to Salah. Opportunity! Surely! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Mbappe in the centre. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And offside by a very small margin. 15 minutes left for play. Hakimi. Di Maria. Now Neymar. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Superb block. Mane. Not a good pass. Di Maria. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Mbappe. Mane. Thiago. Jota. Here's Salah. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Over it comes. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Let's see about the delivery. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Well, pressing really high. And they have possession again. In position. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another. And it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Mane. And the referee says enough is enough. That's the end of the game. It's a defeat for PSG. Your assessment?
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Hello and welcome, and I must say the weather couldn't be any better. It's a very pleasant night for football here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, 3 points very much needed today. They know they can't slip up, because if they go 6 points behind, the title is surely beyond them.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Bernardo Silva plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Excellent ball over the top. And he might be through here. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. On they go again. A wake-up call for the City players, maybe. Can they find a response now? This attack looks highly promising. And Sterling has it. And a fine tackle. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. City move it forward with purpose. Rodri. Sterling. And a chance to level it. Defensive excellence there. Messi. And taking it away. He could pick out a teammate. Well read to put an end to that attack. Mbappe. And now Gay. Verratti. Struggling to keep the ball. Mbappe. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Going short. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. This might have potential. But they took care of the situation defensively. Idrissa Gueye. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself, and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical, if they want to get back into this.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Gundogan. Well, he's got past his man. Well, in the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. And turned onto the woodwork. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Sterling. And a strong tackle.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Verratti. Bernat. Verratti now. Really getting stuck in defensively. De Bruyne. On a pass that lacks quality. Untidy on the ball. Beautifully disguised ball. He had to score, and he does. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Hakimi. Losing possession. And providing width. Will he play it in? Rodri. Mahrez. Not a great pass. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Can they take the lead? Pulls it back. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far, positive.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Gundogan. It did look on for them, but not to be. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Failure to keep it there from Gundogan. Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. De Bruyne. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, the threat is there. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Lionel Messi. Verratti now. In possession, lost, intercepted. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Useful looking ball. He gone and done. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. ...30 minutes to go then. Possession changing hands. And the advantage is with City. Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. It is advantage Manchester City here. Can he finish? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And a good-looking ball. Lionel Messi! And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Well, they fancy a short one. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Can Lloyd Sherritt, please make yourself known to the nearest steward.
Excellent vision. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. It's very attractive attacking football, and Mahrez comes into things now. And Sterling has it. Here's De Bruyne. Sterling. Can he take advantage? And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Sterling, and now he must score, and he finds the net, he could hardly miss. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things, 4-1. Excellent challenge. But what can they do to stop him running at them? Chance to cross. Gundogan. Mahrez, a glorious chance. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Mahrez. And alarmingly, that is a long way off target. Well, not far from full time in this one, but an outing PSG would like to forget all about, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can they pick out? Cleared away. Rodri. Here's De Bruyne. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. De Bruyne. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sterling has it. Is it going to be? Pivotal moment defensively. Neymar. Might be a chance here. Can they keep it out? And there we have it. The referee blows for full time and the bad run continues. You just feel their title hopes now could be well and truly scuppered.
Yeah, not a good performance today. They needed a win here. They were second best in every department, and I'm not sure how they turn it around. As you said, the title looks a long way off now.
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And with the title seemingly slipping from their grasp, they've got to make sure they have everything buttoned up in this game. It is Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it's now or never, Derek. They have to get these 3 points here today. And in my view, they need to show a bit more ambition by getting it forward, getting more crosses into the box, and getting more support to the strikers. It might be a little bit too late, though.
Well, he's given us away. Now, can they make something happen? But nothing comes of it. Real chance. And reading it absolutely superbly. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. Who's going to get on the end of it? The clearance wasn't decisive. And a time for calm on the ball. Poise and purpose here from Verratti. Messi. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, he's lost the ball. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Is it going to be a goal? Oh dear, oh dear. How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here.
And so, back playing again. PSG with the lead. And Neymar. Verratti now. It did look on for them, but not to be. And great work to confuse the defender. Effective pressure to regain possession. Well, they might be onto something. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
But he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Jesse Lingard. Can they create something from here? Bruno Fernandes. Showing good defensive judgment. And maybe Rashford in it.
they've got the momentum. Can they now go and win this one?
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Sancho
might go ahead and begging to be put away, and in it goes. We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. The equaliser it is. So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. Fred. Rashford. Rashford unable to hold it. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. Chance to cross. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Rashford. Pogba. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Verratti. They're really pressing their opponents. Neymar.
Can he put them in front?
He had to react and did. Jadon Sancho. Sancho, chance to run at them. Lingard, Rashford.
Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul.
A goal, calmly taken spot kick.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Di Maria. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe.
Great opportunity.
Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And short it is.
Di Maria.
Verratti. Able to get a body in the way.
Oh, he's given it away inexplicably.
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Could really get at the opposition. The cross is on. Lingard. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, back underway with PSG looking to find an effective route back into the game. Messi. Verratti now. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Di Maria. Now Messi. Well, they couldn't keep it. Dyson with a bit of danger here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And a throw-in forthcoming. Jadon Sancho. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Really good high press. Chance to cross. Intercepting it intelligently. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Well, not hard to read that pass. And slipped through beautifully. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And lining it up. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Neymar. Mbappe. Verratti now. Idrissa Gueye. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Rashford. Extremely sloppy in possession. Paul Pogba. And dispossessed. Raphael Varane. Jadon Sancho. Fred with it. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Lingard. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Now he must favour the cross. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Spot on with that tackle. And into the last 20 minutes. Messi. And space for him to cut in. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Oh, showing excellent vision. In position. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Slipshod passing. Rashford. Might be a chance here. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Idrissa Gueye. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Totally fooled him. Marcus Rashford. Lingard. Sancho. And a goal to settle
underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. It is a decent looking attack here. Cross could be useful. Still alive. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, he can consider himself admonished, even in the absence of a yellow card. Lingard. Oh, great defending. There to take it away. Fred. Not long to go, and when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear.
Oh, he's through and goal here, Derek.
An important challenge, but they must remain organised. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rough. And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations will shortly be in full swing, but let's focus on the team that has come in second best.
Well, they've been short all season. Obviously, they were hoping to take it to the next game, but it never looked likely, did it? Real contrasted emotions out there. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is...
free up your mind, you know your soul's divine. They can't take your spirit or they steal our time. Man made constructs created to divide. You can't hold us down with systems, you can try, but no.
Any kind of smoke, man gliding, 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 man gliding. Any kind of war, man gliding, gliding, gliding.
On God to my death, me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I fight, me not care, me not care. You know, no must park anywhere, anyhow. How many missions wanna achieve, don't care. See only your eyes of a shooting star. Living la vida aloca, so I must feed him the loca. Because you school face don't mean you're bad. Because you talk talk don't mean you shoot. High energies, body head top loose. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Snakes in the grass, grass scheming. I'm trying to take off heads, your weed. That's why you pre them things. Self-conscious, brother, you need to love yourself for something. Gliding, you know, gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport, man, gliding, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding, gliding.
Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding, gliding, gliding.
Can't be, don't get stressed. Just look to the sky and say, nah, I'm blessed. It's an eye for an eye and I ain't blind yet. And I'm coming from a place where they don't give up, give up. I stay raggo, give gals, glad how I glide when I'm missing ammo. She want no, no, cause the rip run out. And I come 8 times, she is wine when I dust her. In a while, crocodile, see her later. Born in the war, got for a hater. Get one the nurture, not in my nature. Always been a worker with a liquor flavor. You're from where I'm from, then you're on what I'm on. Waiting is long, so we get it in this. Gone. Frustrated I was, always in a rush. Cause I'm on it calling and I can't get enough.
Hey, gliding, hey, gliding, 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 gliding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding, gliding.
Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding, gliding. Gliding.
See this cop?
This cop here?
This one, this one, this one.
Yeah. They want the death of me.
They want the what?
I give them the best of
the
me.
Best of me.
They are my category.
Ah, ah.
Say some, say some.
Yeah.
Show, show, show some heat for me. And extend the clips. Stop lying, you ain't seen things. You ain't living. You ain't even violent. You don't wanna die for that. You should feed your mother and that. Stop, stop, go get a day job and that. Easy like
spending.
You can't. Move on.
Spending, spending,
no.
Spending.
Stop spending your password. Stop spending your password.
I just wanted some more. I wanted some
so
more.
So crazy.
I just wanted some more. Never before had the boy ask for more.
Never.
More? I just wanted some more. Never twist.
Wanted some more.
I just wanted some more. Never twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
no.
Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I know all about but the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, whatever twist.
More.
Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I know all about but the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, could this ship be sailed away from your reach? And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four pork and three shots of rum and it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit?
Huh?
I mean, besides the fact I'm I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
What?
Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
I've been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted something more, I whatever twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the
f***.
I've been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is beaning. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the
I've
been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the
I've
been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the I'm just coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped up when then I got I just wanted some all of a twist.
finally made some time for me. I'm happy, I'm calm, I'm jiggy, I'm sweet. I'm chasing my dreams, you're Aggie with me. Cause I didn't fit in the mold of your schemes. I'm reckless enough to go spend all my fees, but cautious enough to invest in my dreams. The vision, the board, the flying abroad, the Gucci, the Prada, you're lost in the source. I'm lost in the shoe, I'm lost in the concept of fixing a identity crisis for me and my crew. We're black and we're British and African too, but so far removed. I'd like to go back to my mother's land. I'd like mental peace and a 100 grand and a pink waves, and we'll do up raves like it's 98. I'm so 94, but I'm work a lot more money, a vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Hosted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Fuji, drink it and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination. But I
Saka yo pesa kate mama o e zande niño o don ara pesa ka yo pesa kate mama o e komi niño o pesa ara pesa yo to pesa mai ya ara pesa yo to pesa mai ya tucha 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 no tucha ya tucha tucha tucha. Come on, 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 come on
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Excellent ball over the top. Ronaldo with plenty of time. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? And now they have the ball back. Scott McTominay. Intercepting it intelligently. Now can they create something? Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Routine, really. Diogo Dalot. Pogba has it. He's found a pocket of space. And a chance to whip it in here. And the danger is still there. Danger averted for now. Swift ball into the area. And in the perfect position to read it. Messi. Disappointing pass. A high press against Marquinhos. Great pressure to win the ball back. Neymar. PSG looking dangerous. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Diogo Dalot. It's with McTominay. Shaw. Mastery of the passing game. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. Neymar. On to Messi. Mbappe. Could be! Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. And return to Mbappe. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, he's given it away. The high press was very much on. Mbappe. Mbappe! It's gone in! A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Rashford. Ball is loose. United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Bruno Fernandes, able to get a body in the way. Can he take advantage? He can't hold on to it. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can someone get on the end of this? On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. And a poor ball. They might be able to get in now. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Being pressed and pressed high. Scott McTominay. Pogba has it. Diogo Dalot. Over the top towards Rashford. United might be able to cash in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Hakimi. Wonderfully weighted pass. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. A sloppy pass. Mbappe. Very quick thinking there. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alex Telles. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, a typically influential performance from Angel Di Maria in that first half. How would you assess what he's put into the game, Stuart?
Well, he certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And he successfully got past him. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
To give them the lead here. And there it is! Perfectly executed! So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Diogo Dalot. Verratti. Oh, a nice looking pass. Mbappe. Brilliantly blocked. They take it short. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And breaking at pace with menace. But over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Might be able to set up the chance. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Cristiano Ronaldo deserves credit for winning the ball back. Now Paul Pogba. This could square the game. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Delivered towards Angel Di Maria, back post. And how about that for a save? And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
The middle of that side, Alex Telles. As a plus, the middle of that side, Jadon Sancho.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Diogo Dalot. It's with McTominay. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And the advantage is with PSG. Mbappe. Options in the centre. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Sound piece of goalkeeping. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Cristiano Ronaldo using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, he needs to be careful here. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. McTominay. On to Ronaldo. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Well, not far away from the final whistle, and PSG very much in control.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Kylian Mbappe! And it goes!
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts. Space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Trying to break my habits, but some days I gotta fuck up. Got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen and murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with today card. No one curves, no baseball. We work through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no praise God. Dude say that on my lines, no AP. But I got dope in my quote speech napalm. So before you wanna ride to...
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Barcelona.
Thanks, Derek. I know it's early in the season, but their performances have been excellent. They've shown quality on the ball, great fitness levels, and a real hunger to defend. Another win today, and they have to be favourites for the title.
And the PSG team looks like this.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Well, in every football generation, there's a player who stands above mere mortals, and Lionel Messi falls in that category.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And how about that for a save? Taken short. A super tackle, and they've won possession. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Di Maria. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Totally fooled him. And Barca get the ball moving once more. How will they react? Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Real chance. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Danger here as he runs at them.
getting the better of his opponent. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Depay. And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca on level. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Can they forge ahead? And steered back under a bit of pressure. And good pressure high up the pitch. Messi might take the lead, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Poor pass under no real pressure. Now PSG moving the ball forward, what can they do from here? Messi, high quality defending. Idrissa Gueye. Moving the ball effectively. Can he put it away? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
They take it short. Regain possession. Mbappe. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Could be troublesome. Possibility for Aubameyang. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. And almost at the interval, and a story of PSG chasing the game. Stuart, what have you made of their first half performance?
Well, it's been a good game, but they've been second best in a couple of key areas. That needs to change in the second half, otherwise it's going to be a disappointing result for them.
Well, nicely cut out. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And Neymar looks as though he's alone in the centre. Keeper getting the touch. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Dembele. Now with Aubameyang. And it's Aubameyang. And possession lost by Barcelona. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, what can we say about Memphis Depay and his first half performance? He was stunning, really, Stuart, wasn't he?
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for Paris Saint-Germain in the second half. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Options in the middle. But he keeps going. But they dealt with the threat posed. Extremely sloppy in possession. Could be dangerous. De Jong. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. And the ball's gone. No space for them here. And let's give credit to the defending. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. PSG doing well to win it back. Excellent ball over the top. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Sergiño Dest. Playing with purpose and control. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Crisp tackling. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can he keep his composure? And not cleared away properly. Still a chance. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. So the ball is running again at 2-0. Neymar. Di Maria. That's all they can conjure for now. And a throw-in it's going to be. Idrissa Gueye. A really sumptuous ball. Neymar. Must take the lead here. Marvellous anticipation.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
So, making the substitution now. And that wasn't a bad header at all. Couldn't quite get over the ball. Oh, poor from the keeper. Incisive pass from Mbappe. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Breaking at pace. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Well, that's a well-timed pass. The end product just wasn't there. Well, they get themselves level here, and it's come off the keeper, and in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Idrissa Gueye. Kimpembe. And now Gueye. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Can they forge ahead? And the keeper has possession of it. Di Maria. Oh, he's given the ball away. Depay. Depay. Memphis Depay! Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Depay. Oh, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. In with a chance. Well, at this stage of the game, you have to be more ruthless.
Well, that just might be their last chance. What a miss that is.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. It comes to absolutely nothing. And that will be all for this game. The final whistle is sounded, and it's a defeat for PSG.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.